Liver disease may cause narrowing of the branches of the portal vein within the liver, resulting in portal hypertension. Some blood reaching the liver would pass retrogradely in the portal vein tributaries trying to reach the systemic circulation. Some portal tributaries communicate through the ligamentum teres hepatis at the lower edge of the falciform ligament with the umbilicus. Since the anterior abdominal wall drains to the superior and inferior vena cavae, the veins around the umbilicus would provide an alternative route for the portal blood
to reach the systemic circulation.
Thus, the paraumbilical veins radiating away from the umbilicus would become dilated and tortuous in portal hypertension and can be seen under the skin, forming the clinical sign of caput medusae, or the medusa head, where caput is the Latin word for head. In Greek mythology, Medusa was a monstrous human female with living snakes in place of hair. Those who gazed into her eyes would turn to stone. What other routes could become dilated in portal hypertension? Mention in the comments.